This is Miss Serena Hunter. I am here with the fabulous Miss Carmen Carrera. We're here at the Interbelt Nite Club. It is Cinco de Mayo, and we are going to get a little bit full. So, Miss Carmen just gave you a fabulous show. She just let you have it. Body, face, the full package. Miss Carmen, unless these children weren't paying attention, pretty much all of America saw you last night on primetime television, primetime network television, letting you have it on What Would You Do with John Quinones. So, my question is, you've been bitten by the acting bug. Are we going to see more of Miss Carmen on stage and screen?
Of course. There's a few things coming out next month. I have something coming out with TLC, so you got to look out for that. I don't want to say anything yet, but it's next month. You'll see it on my Facebook, CarmenCarrera.com. It'll be up there. But yeah, acting is kind of fun because like when you're a reality star, like you're just acting as yourself. So it's really simple. Really easy.
And when you look like this, yes ma'am, it is. Honey, now, one thing I did do this week as I was preparing to interview you is I did ask people, if they had the chance to actually ask you a question, what would they ask you? Oi! And the most frequently asked question I was is, as you are someone who has actually made a success for yourself in this business, what advice would you give to these new girls coming out to actually further themselves?
I think honestly, like I've always stuck to my own like set of values as far as like performing, like just do your thing, do whatever makes you happy. Don't listen to anyone else. Don't listen to anyone telling you, oh, you got to fit this mold and you have to wear this wig and you have to wear this fringe. Like do whatever you want to do, you know, let the audience decide. If the audience is not feeling you, you'll know, trust me. And then you decide how to tweak and change it. But just stick to you. Don't like necessarily listen to anyone in your ear trying to change you. If whatever you're doing is good, wherever you're at, and you have an audience, just build on that audience and just keep going, because that's how I did it.
And in case you weren't paying attention, this is success, kids. Since you were such a fan favorite on RuPaul's Drag Race, has you been in talks to drag you at all? Or did any episodes of that or anything further with RuPaul?
Well, honestly, I mean, okay, I'm going to be 100% honest. Ever since the whole like transgender thing, I don't necessarily know how the network feels about it. But I mean, I know that, you know, if there's anything that comes up, I mean, I didn't film this season of Drag U because there's like so many girls at this point. And like there's a lot of girls from my season that weren't on last season's Drag U are on this season's Drag U. So, I mean, everyone deserves a turn, but I mean, we'll see. I mean, my whole thing, like being transgendered and going through the transition is kind of new, like for the network, you know, as far as their Drag Race girls. So, I mean, we'll see where it goes.
And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That's why she is loved, is because this bitch is honest and real. Some children need to learn that. This is not your first time to Akron.
Third time
now. And yet, they're still not tired of you. They are still thrilled every time you come here. But there is one thing you have not done since you've come to Akron. And we are a traditional city. We do believe in observing traditions. So, Pumpkin, one thing you haven't done is had one of my shots. This is a Serena special. A little bit. There's actually a Facebook page for these shots. That's how
I shouldn't be drinking. You know, I'm transitioning now. But I'm gonna do it to follow the fucking tradition.
Well, Pumpkin, if you're worried about your titties, look what they've done for mine. Hello.
Let's do it.
All right.
Cheers to Akron, to the tradition, and to you.
Salud.
Wait, hold on. I don't drink that fast. Oh my God, it's like an aftertaste of like double mint gum.
Do it again.
We won't have that crazy drag breath. I'm gonna get wasted on Cinco de Mayo. I'm gonna get wasted. Papi, listen, if they record me doing anything crazy, I love you and I'm sorry because they're getting me fucked up. Okay.
Give her a second. She's not quite as old as I am. Some children need to learn that.
I'm getting a little dizzy. All right. Cheers.
Ladies and gentlemen, a true professional. Ladies and gentlemen, a true professional, a grand diva, and just a beautiful person in general. Carmen Carrera, we love you. We hope to have you back again.
Thank you. Mwah. Oh, I'll see you guys soon. Take care. Mwah.
Ciao.